Is this a ladybug? There's a ladybug in my room. That's okay. How's it going, everyone? I hope you're all having a very gay day. Today we're gonna be looking at some trans TikToks. I thought it'd be fun. I mean, like, I look at the trans subreddit sometimes, but today we'll watch some videos and it'll be funny, I hope. Or we'll just have a good time. I don't know. The virtual avatar is sticking around for at least a little while longer, to be honest. I don't know how I feel about it, but you guys seem to like it, so we're gonna keep using it for now. It'd be nice to have one that was a little more representative of me, not so bland, but I can't afford anything right now, so we're gonna have to stick with this plain one. You probably notice that it's fucked right now. I don't know if my face is just extra emotionless today, or maybe the software is just bad. Like, I didn't move my eye just then, but it did that anyway. I don't know. But it's better than nothing, I suppose. We should probably just get into watching the videos then.
Even when I'm them, I'm still a them. Yeah, even when I'm them, I'm still a them. I'm a they either way, no matter what the day. Even when I'm them, I'm still a them.
Well, that messed something up. Hello. I tried to. Oh, you can't see it. It goes away when I do that. Okay. I tried to the hotkey to switch back and forth between like the full screen face cam and the partial screen for whatever reason also brings up some weird ass code thing on my YouTube. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, I agree. It's important to recognize that not all people who look one way go by those pronouns. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Oh, there you go. Now you can see it, I think. Yeah, you see this? Why? What the hell?
A quick announcement before we begin phase two. It's come to my attention that many of you are confuzzled as to why you have been chosen. It is the algorithm that decides. And if you made it here, you are indeed part of the lesbian mafia now. So please
Ooh,
listen
okay.
carefully to the following. Heteros and allies, you are border patrol and resource aid. Asexuals, you are now assassins. Non-binaries, due to your unique position, you are free to choose any role at any time according to how you feel. Stens, switches, verse, private investigators and undercover agents. Trans men, half tactical, half bodyguards. Polysexuals, cybersecurity and intel. Demisexual transportation, aka you get to own and operate all the fancy vehicles. Pansexual, half operations, half strategists. And gay men, keep promoting the gay agenda. Finally, if you feel you would be better suited elsewhere, you have free will to self-assign. Now suit up.
Okay, important question. Where do I go? You never. Do I don't know, I guess I just I'll hang out here and record videos. Dude, it's glitching so bad. I might just have to stop using it. Look at that. That's so dumb. Bro, this is what happens when you try to make your videos entertaining, but you don't have money. Okay. Also, that was a joke, to be clear. It's perfectly fine to not have a budget for your videos. You can make them entertaining still. I just might have to go back to not having whatever. Okay. All right. Cool. I'm really happy with that. Jesus. That was really loud. That was really loud. That hurt. That I was not expecting it to just scream at me. Oh my God.
What's my name? What's my name? What's it? What's it?
What's your name, man?
Okay, Howard is here. You're gonna make them think it's a good idea to name their wagon party Stupid Thing.
Ray and Steve and Stu and Mark and Layton and Chad.
The name of the reservation?
Alice.
Yes, Regina. No, Regina.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
Hey, Mr. No Name Kid.
I'm being pulled in a new direction. But I think
it backfired.
All right, yes, I confess that my actual name is Dewey Finn.
That's it.
The name alone is gold.
Say it now.
That was beautiful. You can't wait to get like 12 copyright strikes because of that. Cool. I don't really care.
So I've decided that I'm gonna go by they, them pronouns.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, so...
Huh.
When, that more... Is it when we talk about you? To you? Right?
Yeah, it's more when you talk about me. You know, I know that I'm quite the conversational piece, so it's a pretty big deal.
So I mean that what? Instead of saying you...
Or she.
Or she.
Say they.
But, yeah.
But what about just calling you by your first name?
That's perfectly fine.
Like, I say sweetie, Maya just said.
Yeah.
Right, but it's when we say she, instead of saying she, we say they. So Maya went to the store, and they bought a loaf of bread.
Well, that was really wholesome, really sweet. You know, I wish more people were like that. That's really cool. I'm glad that her dad and his girlfriend were just like straight up. I like how the dad didn't understand it fully. I mean, he kind of got it, and the girlfriend was just like, no. It's like this.
Hello,
no.
My name is Jay. My pronouns are she, they, no. Hi, my name is Jay. My pronouns are they, them, and I am non-binary. Hi, my name is Jay. My pronouns are he, they, and I am a boy. He is Jay. Jay is a he. His name is I don't have time for this.
Yep. Yeah, that, honestly, is so much work. You gotta put so much... It's too stressful. It's too stressful, honestly. Who has time for pronouns? Seriously. I mean, I don't know. We should get rid of them. Remove them from the English language. Poof. Gone.
I wanna go, I wanna gag, I wanna choke. I want you to touch that little dangly thing that's swinging the back of my throat.
I'm a certified freak.
Say what?
Oh.
7 days a week.
Okay.
I ain't got no wet ass pussy, but I got this big ass deep. Yeah, put it in, take.
I'm. Oh, okay. I don't know, I don't have anything to say about that one. I probably shouldn't comment. Next video.
Put it in, take
China. I tell all my niggas, cut the check, bust it out, turn your goofy dog, pow.
Hey, hey.
I'm a bad bitch, I'm a throw bits on it. I'm a bust it open, I'm a go stupid and beat bits on it. I don't date honey.
That first one, they're from a show that I really like. Atypical. Go watch that. It's really good. It's on Netflix. You don't have an excuse not to. I know that everyone has a Netflix subscription, okay? If you're watching my video, no excuse. After this is over, you're gonna watch that show because it's too good not to, okay?
Thank you.
Well, that last video doesn't really apply to me, but I definitely think that it's important to listen to that kind of advice, because you gotta stay safe. You know, don't, I've never worn one before, so I don't know, actually. But still, you listen to the professional. They've clearly worn one before, so you listen to, yeah, okay, you get it. Okay. Your mom seems cool. God damn. Bro, your mom seems badass. Okay. That seems like a great way to spend your day.
You took the door off of their bedroom. Yeah, she doesn't deserve privacy, especially after yelling at me and failing her math class. So just for clarification, they yelled at you after you yelled at them. Yeah, so what? And what did they say was the reason for failing their math class? She said it was because she has anxiety, but yeah, right, she's a teenager. And then she said people were making fun of her in her math class because she wanted them to use the pronouns they and them, which is ridiculous. May I give you some support in this area, or do you want me to just listen? I need support. I cannot keep dealing with this. First, I think that they would find it really respectful if you started using the correct pronouns. I think that they would feel more seen and more heard. And also, children tend to mirror their parents' behaviors, so your yelling may be contributing to their yelling. And teenage anxiety is real, especially if there's peers making fun of them because of the pronouns that they want to use. It could be creating a very anxious environment. This is bullshit. I'm never coming back.
I'm trying to really over-exaggerate my nods so the thing picks it up.
Oh my god, my friend just brought this up and reminded me of it, and it is just evidence that men ain't shit. Like, lesbians will do absolutely anything to avoid making another woman uncomfortable. We would do absolutely- I'd rather shoot myself in the fucking foot and stare at the bloody wound for an hour straight than look around while women are getting dressed. Like, it was so funny. My friend brought this up. A good friend of mine was getting changed, and I'm turned around 180 degrees staring at the wall, and they were asking me why, and I was like, bitch, your titties are out. I'm not trying to make you uncomfortable. I'm not a fucking predator. Like, lesbians will be inside the locker room dead ass being like, nothing in the entire world could make me look upright. No, not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Why? Men, your competition is other women who don't want to sexualize women while they're in a vulnerable state. Like, don't ask why it's such a big ask when we literally understand it on a given, like, we're just born ingrained with the idea that we might be considered predatory.
The fact that you don't support the Black Lives Matter community is plainly racist, but the fact that you don't support people that are non-binary and identify as them, they, is plainly stupid, because they're still people with personalities, except that they don't feel comfortable being called he, she, and prefer them, they. And if you looked outside your dumb blonde bitch head for 1 second, you would see that there's so much more to people than what they identify as.
Hence my dad tried to get okay. me gay. And I still didn't figure it out till I took a gender studies class in college and read Compulsory Heterosexuality by Adrienne Rich. One time, I kissed a girl by Katy Perry, started playing while we were in the car, and he said, you know, if you like girls, that's okay. And I said, Dad, I don't like girls. And he said, but if you do, that's okay. And I said, Dad, I've had crushes on boys. I don't like girls. And he said, okay, but if you do. Another time, I came home from a Gay Straight Alliance meeting, and my dad asked me, Emily, why do you think you're so passionate about LGBT rights? And I thought about it for a really long time and said, I don't know. One time I didn't shave my legs for like 6 months or more, and he noticed, and he was like, oh. So I'm also non-binary, and I haven't told my dad that. But last year at Christmas, my conservative extended family tried to do one picture with just the girls and one picture with just the boys. And my dad said, I don't believe in the gender binary, and declined to participate.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, okay.
So what are your pronouns?
Love that hair. Kind of jealous, not gonna lie.
Like, I don't feel particularly connected to any set of pronouns, so just use whatever you feel comfortable with.
So your pronouns are they, them?
I mean, yeah, you can use they, them for me, but you don't just have to use they, them.
So what should I use?
You literally cannot mess up. Just whatever the fuck you're feeling, as long as you're not
gonna. I've been in that situation before, though, to be honest. Yeah. It's, I don't know. You just go with whatever, I guess.
So, when you want to put together outfits that feel more androgynous, it's important to consider not just what you're wearing, but how you're wearing it, as depending on the way you place pieces of clothing on your body will determine whether they're masculinizing or feminizing, and then how that works with the rest of you. A hat worn against the back of your head is far more feminizing because it frames and circles your face, whereas a hat worn across the brow jars your features more, thus making you feel more masculine. A shirt that is not tucked into your pants may give you a more feminine shape because it softens your silhouette, whereas one that is sharpens it. It's also important to consider that large glasses will feminize your face, whereas small glasses will masculinize it.
Yep.
When piecing these things together, it can really make a difference about how your outfit is read. But keep in mind that your appearance has nothing to do with your gender identity. These are just some tips.
Hey, it's me, your non-binary uncle. I learned that new song you played me. Here are some plays I thought you might like. You can return them anytime. Or don't.
I wrote you a spell if you want to do some witchcraft.
Or we can feed my frogs. You are precious, loved, and worthy.
Hell yeah. My uncle's not non-binary, but he's
Hi,
just like that.
Hi, my name is Asher, and this is my voice 1 week on tea.
Hi, my name is Asher, and this is my voice 1 month on tea.
Damn, okay.
Hi, my name is Asher, and this is my voice 2 whole months on testosterone. Woo! Hi, my name is Asher, and this is my voice 2.5 months on tea, and also I'm walking around the house shirtless.
The fuck are you wearing, though? I mean, good for you, yeah, but like, what? Are there flowers?
My voice, 3 whole months on testosterone.
Dude, 3 months, that's kind of crazy, not gonna lie, okay.
Hi, my name is Asher, and this is my voice, 4 months on tea.
Fuck, dude. Bro, everyone has acne. No one gets bullied for that in my school, as far as I know. That's stupid. not the video, I mean, the people get bullied for having acne. Bro, shut the fuck up, you have acne too. What is this? What is it? I need to know. It's such a cute video, but like, did I miss something? What was it?
I like people say he or she, because he or she is only ever said by men who fully intended on just saying he, at the very last second remembered that she exists. So it's always said, he or she. This panic in their voice, no one's accused them of anything. Yeah, or she. I didn't say they couldn't. I got in there before the next word. You got nothing on me. Or she. Women never say he or she. Women use a different word. Men don't even know this word. It's confusing and disorientating to men. Women say, and I hope I'm pronouncing this right, they.
Yeah. Okay. I think I've seen that one before. It's hilarious.
What's your name?
Mine is Bo.
Huh?
Rose.
Rose.
R-O-S-E.
Are you King Rose?
No. Queen.
Oh, you're a girl.
Hi, Bobby. Fucking love I Junior.
Hey, everyone. This is Montoya.
I'm a bitch. I'm like
Boom. 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 Hella. Boom. 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 Hella. Boom. Boom. Hella gay.
Hella gay.
I am transgender. I wanted to talk about what it means for me to be bi. I'm kind of a genderqueer woman.
Surgery, here I come. These are my boobies.
I've made it here, and I'm in such a good place. I have so much euphoria. everyone, it's Rose.
Oh, that ended abruptly. It was cute, though.
So, a lot of you guys have been wondering what my voice sounds like. I don't know why. It sounds like every other voice. But, yeah.
Oh, fuck. That was hard. All right. Oh.
Okay, honestly, I don't even know what to say at this point. If you guys want to call me a he, call me a man, cool, whatever. That's your thing. You do you. But hi, my name's Kelly. I was born in the wrong body. My preferred pronouns are she and hers. If you want to call me that, cool, I'd appreciate it. If you don't, I guess you're an American and that's your right. But hey, if you want to be my friend and you want to defeat transphobes with me, or at least try to talk some sense into these people, follow me.
All right, so like, I don't know, how the fuck are you gonna be like, yeah, that's a dude, please, what, for real? You're telling me that if I just showed you a picture of them and you had no idea who they were, you'd be like, yeah, definitely a dude, 100%. Oh, who you fooling? Okay, well, that's all the time I have tonight, because I need to get this done. You know, it's already late when I'm recording this. When you're seeing this, it's probably like the middle of the night if you're watching it when it comes out, and if you're not, then I don't know, whatever time it is for you. I'm probably not gonna end up bringing this face cam thing back unless I can get it to like function properly next time. It's still glitching out. My eyes keep looking to the side and my mouth is not doing its thing. I just looked angry for a second. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, if you like the video, then like the video, please. And yeah, when you're down there, if you're not subscribed, then go ahead and do that as well. If you look at the button and it's red, then go ahead and click on it and see if it turns gray, because gray sounds like gay, and so we want it to be gray. Yeah. Bye.